Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
What do we do now?
Neutralize him. Use the flathead to jack into him. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up?
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to
the
other cam.
Might find a way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, B. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd he give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years.
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a hoot, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with core protection. And that name, too. Steel fucking dragons? Oh, man. A wannabe gang goon's wet dream.
Got bored of being rich and then got bored of playing tough.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
How about that stick up the ass?
Mean the one of mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
There's the awkward silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the rocker boy's output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure as shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
They got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, you're a Nobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Preem.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. Guess that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
You fucking kidding?
No, inside it now.
Solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Mars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Kubi-o-tsukomanai-de-kure-tte-yutta-daro.
Oh, fuck.
Shhh. Hazushite-kure.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body-check-ga-owatte-imasen.
Watashi-no-musuko-da.
例のものを回収しましょうか?
私がやる。 言ってくれ。
Close.
Too close. Fita sniffed us out.
But he didn't. No, quietly. Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
私が気づかないとでも思ったのか?
そもそも俺のことを気にしたことなんかないだろ。あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。よりのぶ。どうしてここへ？直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ、立場を思い知らせるためにか。出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。 貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。